All right, here's this 1G. It's got a Precision 5557 on it. It's a cylinder head and short block built by us at Force Engineering. It's got HKS 272 cams, stock intake manifold, stock exhaust manifold. It's a DSM style turbine housing. It's a TRE trans. It's got an Evo 8 ECU in it on E85. It's a clean car, just a summer toy. But yeah, that's it. We just made a couple hits with it. We made 479 horsepower, and I didn't even look at the torque number, but I'm sure mid 400s for a torque number. Spike 38 pounds was falling to, I think, 32. I did a 3-4 hit, and the clutch didn't take it. But so that's it for this one for the day. But definitely a good cruiser, man. Love these cars. Makes me want to buy another one.